North Korea test-fired an unidentified projectile this morning, and there are concerns that this could create tension and further deepen the stagnation in inter-Korean relations. But we should not give up the hope for dialogue in order to fundamentally overcome this situation.